And it's a B+ for the Toledo Police Department. That coming from a member of a local civilian board that works with the department. Fox Toledo's Nicole Collier explains why that's coming up now and why it's important.
Well, the department is trying to be accredited again. Now, that's something that only some departments have nationwide, and it shows that the officers meet national standards of excellence. Today, the public got to weigh in on how they think the department is doing.
It was a sparse crowd for this third step in a five-step process. The public was invited to give their thoughts on how the men and women in blue are working to keep the Glass City safe. Those in attendance had positive things to say.
The leadership from the Toledo Police Department all the way down to patrolmen states that, you know, crime isn't simply a law enforcement problem. It is a community problem.
Morris Jenkins is a member of the Civilian Police Review Board and a professor at UT, so he's used to evaluating things. He says TPD makes the grade.
As a professor, I am known as a very, very tough grader. I give out very, very few A's. So I'm going to give a mark to the Toledo Police Department of a B+, which is a great grade coming from me. The Toledo Police Department has a couple of things in their favor. They are not an us versus them type of department. They are part of the community, and they are viewed as part of the community.
Jenkins says a B+ is a solid grade the department can be proud of, but he says they can boost it.
We need to recruit more folks from the community, folks of color, more women. There's a need for more technology. Again, a lot of it has to do with budget.
Departments going for this honor have to reapply every 3 years. If you still want to voice your opinion, you can by calling 419-245-1596 tomorrow afternoon between 1 and 3 o'clock. Reporting tonight, Nicole Collier, Fox Toledo News.